Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is not a figure review or a haul, it is a collection video. And this is kind of a small collection video. This collection is not very big. It is on my Walking Dead Andrea collection. And I loved Andrea in the TV series. I know a lot of people didn't like her. A lot of people had problems with her, but I really didn't have problems with Andrea or Lori. I don't know what people's problems were, but everyone has different opinions and thoughts, so. But in my opinion, I thought Andrea was a great character, and she was in season 1, season 2, and in season 3, she was a pretty big character. But unfortunately, season 3 was her last season. Spoiler alert if you haven't seen it. I just thought, you know, yes, she didn't kill the governor, which a lot of people were mad, but she was trying to help without anyone else, including the governor, dying. I just thought that just shows how much she cared and what a big heart she had. And, she was just a really caring person. And Andrea is, if you haven't guessed, my second favorite Walking Dead character. Lori's being my first. I really like, because in season 1 and 2, Lori is a big character. And she's a big character at the first few episodes of season 3, but then I like how Andrea kind of takes on that part and becomes a bigger character, because when Lori dies, again, spoiler if you haven't seen it, I was kind of sad, when Andrea kind of, you know, got more screen time, I was really happy, but unfortunately, she didn't last long. She's not in season 4, she's mentioned 2 times, I think, and every time Lori or Andrea are mentioned, I freak out. So, we'll get started with the collection. We'll start off with this small stuff first. The first thing I have is, everything's falling here, is one of the Walking Dead dog tag keychains. Pretty cool. They use this picture of her quite a lot for, merchandise and stuff. It says Andrea over there. I like it because you can, hang these on your wall, and that's what I do. Or you can use them as a keychain. So there's that. And then, I got, about a week ago or two, maybe, I got one of these little Tibby figures, I think they're called, of Andrea. I thought it was really cute. It's a lot smaller than I expected. I thought it was going to be bigger, but she's still cute. Pretty basic, though. She has her goggles and her hand. So she's cute. Then, also about the same time I got the Tibby figure, I got this interesting thing. Again, kind of not smaller than I expected, but I got one of the new wind-up toys of Andrea. Now, obviously, it doesn't look anything like Andrea, but it is Andrea, and I wanted it because it is Andrea, and she was only 1 per pack, so. But as you can see, it does say Andrea right there. I would like to get Rick, maybe, and that's really it. Maybe Majone, but I'm not really a fan of any of the other characters. But there that is. Now the figures. I actually have 2 of the Walking Dead series, Andrea. But mine, on both of them, this was my first one. For the longest time, she was my only Walking Dead figure, just, you know, because I didn't have money to get any more. And, so, yeah, so. And then I got this in a lot with Carl, security guard zombie, and the governor. And I was technically going to use this one for a custom Lori figure, but I found a different figure to use for that. So what I did, I just took the vest that she's wearing and put it on my custom Lori figure, because in season 2, Lori did wear a vest. But as you can see, the hair colors are a little different, and the face colors. So I don't know if there was a variant ever, But they are a little different. The pants seem like a little different color. So I just said, no, I'll open her and display her with different accessories. But they're pretty cool. I really love it. I really think she looks like, the figure on this one looks like Lori Holden, who plays Andrea. That was pretty cool. So, one of my favorite TV series figures. And then, last but not least for figures, I do have the comic book series Andrea. She's pretty cool. I just recently reviewed her. I like the details on her, and I think she is pretty cool. I just wish they do have quite a few Andrea merchandise. I just wish they would pay attention to Lori a little bit more. Now on to cards. I have one of the wardrobe cards. I don't know if these are... I'm not sure 100% if these are real. It says authentic, so I believe they are real. But if they're not, they're still cool to have. Then I have that one. I also have the Season 2 bio card. And that one. I just one day said, you know what, I want all these Andrea cards. I was only going to get a few, but... That one. That one. I also have, like I said, the Season 2 bio card of Andrea, but I forgot to get it out. So that is my full Andrea collection. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. I think I may do my horror collection next, not sure, but thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, have a great day. Bye.